I really had a lot of epiphanies while I'm dancing about what I want to do with my life. I know now that there are certain directions that I want to go because of my time in school.
The quality of student that graduates, through their four-year curriculum, they always have a creative component. So they're not just learning how to be excellent dancers, but they're learning how to think choreographically. They're learning how to investigate and research through the body, through the dancing body, ideas and issues and sometimes very profound forms of inquiry in dance.
Wow, this place is the place to be. Taking class from the teachers, all the faculty, I immediately fell in love.
Our students go do many, many things. They are dancers in companies, they are choreographers, teachers, administrators of dance organizations. They go on to other fields which are not necessarily dance related, but they do those jobs better because of what they've learned as dancers.
The opportunity to go dance in Europe and take class and learn about dance through another culture has been really incredible, and I'm really grateful for that.
As a freshman, you don't think you would be able to be in a guest artist work, but I was able to be in it with Nick Lecter. And that experience, like, you keep those connections from those times here at the U. And every connection that the Modern Dance Department has, it's available to you. So their networks become your networks. I feel that the U definitely opens doors once you graduate.